I kneel before your cross. Lord, I receive the gift of your cross, the gift of your grace, your life poured out in my